They released a new game mode today, Dungeon Battle. Chain Battle. I think that's in 7 days. Goku and Vegeta. Whiz. It's not gonna be an interesting as two in a break over T. Let them become much sharper than before, however there's still room for improvement. Team up against Beerus and they might just be a fair fight. Tell them still they're better off not knowing Whiz. Join forces with Kakarot, I'd rather die. I much prefer fighting alone myself. Tisk with Praetail, what would you do if an adversary too strong to best by yourself appeared? The plan would be reduced to rubble for your petty pride. Far be it from me to divide destiny. You wouldn't mind if I destroyed your precious little flock. I take it. I mind see the food over in the other world. It's not exactly in gourmet class. You keep my drift. You make a good point. Your Earth's cuisine has become rather important to me as well. You lot there train together. It's sparring time. What? Don't be sour. How about I sweeten that deal? Put on a good show. I promise you. Gorgeous reward. Learn to anticipate the action of reality and fight with synergy. This will be a good exercise in teamwork. Got explosive chain battle. New high score for a kick or for a kiss to damage. The porch for landing. And super type character, texture type. I see. Can have more than one character on. Battle energy? I see. No battery will just run every 3 hours. 2-5 battles can be maintained. We need one dragonstone. Wow. Franken here, then. What is this? It's into the nice. We get some. Okay, I remember that. Engaging, okay. Receiving a nice. Good luck with that. How this goes. Wow, look at the screen. Rankings. The rewards for rankings. Top 1%. How much are they grinding up? Interesting. Battle's holds. Control. Advantage categories, advantage characters. Gohan or give her one of the bunch of boobs. I guess I gotta be letting out some of those Gohans, huh? Let's see how this goes. Well, that sparkling form. Might have been Saga first. Where's it going? Bam. Going off, all right. Strength one, cool. Is that two? Intellect one, agility one. I'm gonna need more damage, right? Intellect one, physique. Tech one, tech won't be that any good though. good at that. Good. The Hercule 2 is really held a bit. But I'll just put ones I think that are strong. Fusion ones I think are really strong anyway. What to say? Try some 3 next. I'm putting extra strong, I guess, right? I'll go with that. Good enough. Like for extreme, like I could put them on your move. Zeke one. Okay, so I'm saying 3, right? Yeah, that one seems crap. We have a good one for this. The best one, too. Some are fine, like that's not too bad. Put that blue one. Easy 8 anyway there. That's a strong one too, I guess. No dupes for him, so I don't think that's strong at all. Going with that, screw it. Some supporters. Some missions. Five times daily. Set a nice. Kitchen, there you go. What's the other support for dealing damage? Begin after putting that to doing that and all that. Entering damage up by the tackle chain based on team chain power. I think it's only better to do the category. Right. Or to join a battle. Battle, force per tapper. Randomly and totally displayed. C. Connectors. Adventures characters category. I see. Going to be the attacker. Well, that'd be an extreme one. This one seems rough, I have to say. Best leader skill. See that. Supporter now. Can you get off? Oh no, there's filters. Oh no. Let's get that one up. Take that off. God damn it. Nope. Try this again. Damn, I messed that one up. Okay, we can't take it off. What's the category then? Oh, the hybrid Saiyans. Oh, my blue Saga. All types. Not really that good though. Let's try that. Screw it. Supporters. Okay, let's do that. I'll get a pick from here. Okay. Damn, that seems better. Port. Connector. Let's see here. Oh, hybrid thing. Stream. And great. Let's select some. I'm gonna go along with that. Let's take 3. AGL type. I might have to go for it. Connect it for all that. There we go. It took a long time to put this all together. Time limit. Pretty good. I'm super tight. We have one dupe for him anyways. Too bad. I'll use one during this one. Gohan's. I think Gohan do have a better advantage. I hope. It says that they do, but it's kind of hard to calculate how much damage they're really doing. I think you got a good leader. So does the leader skill matter? Well, I don't really know. Super physique, yeah. That's all, that's not super physique. AGL. Oh, key types 3, it's like, yeah, that's it. Sounds like super intellect, and they're not super intellect. wonder if it matters or not. Use that, sure. Just got to get the chain power all the way up, huh? Tech. I don't know what that at least, yeah. Okay, that one's better at least. Better this one. That's better. Ah, okay, now we can see what's going on here. That would make, well, I thought the chain power would be more better depending on the category units, yeah. Of course some of those are like from Fusion Force. Go with that. They're all from Fusion category, of course, yeah. I might please a different one. I might use a rainbow physique on. I'm not gonna go. Let's see how this works though. That. And that seems the best bet. This is helping. That's gonna be the best bet. I gotta take a look. What's going on? That's really helpful, yeah. He's easy 8 also, huh? That makes sense. How much is that? Where is it? How many booties easy 8? I work way better. Yeah, this works out, yeah. Of course, the strongest I have. Because he's rainbowed in. Now I'm with the 13. It's with 10% now. First, we can go higher. Unless we get like the limit all the way up for each. For the super and the extreme one. That one goes all the way up. Why? be strong, that's for sure. That one's a little bit old. And then what connects better? Let's try something else. No, let's try something different here. Let's try this. I know that Gohan has more advantage. This could be this fusion. So let me test it real quick. If it doesn't do more damage, I'll stick the rainbow go on. So that it... Units. Of course, intentionally Goku would be stronger. Rainbow and MTZ8. Yeah, you see the Gohan's gonna be way better because of the advantage. Advantage characters? Well, let's try Rainbow. I don't think Rainbow Herc will be even better. Go on. I'll try just for the hell of it. Yeah. Zoom in. I'm hurting him 2 more damage and look. So yeah, I'm sticking with the gun. I'm gonna get all that done right there. So there's that. So they're pretty much on Gohan, that's Rainbow Ultra. Gohan's gonna be doing the most damage out of everything else. Makes sense because DZ8 and all that, you know. So the explosive chain battle, that's pretty much what it is, the categories and all that stuff.